myself, Dr. Chinmay Panipani. I am a medical oncologist at Apollo Hospital, Bhubaneswar. In 2020, 13.2 lakh new cancer cases have been diagnosed and 8.5 lakhs death occurred. It is almost about 97 new cases in 1 lakh population. Actually, the risk of developing cancer at the age of 75 is almost 10.5%, and which is very high, and the number is gradually increasing and increasing. At Apollo Bhubaneswar, we have a comprehensive cancer care center having a facility of early detection, diagnosis, department of nuclear medicine, department of medical oncology, surgical oncology, radiation oncology under the one roof. We have a 20-bedded equipped advanced day care center for delivering the services of chemotherapy, targeted therapy, immunotherapy and supportive care. Last year, amidst COVID-19 crisis, we have registered 500 odd new cases and 2,500 chemotherapy has been delivered successfully. Adopting the policy of early detection, early diagnosis and early treatment, possibly we could avoid 1/3 of the death happened due to cancer.
We are doing all kind of oncological procedures, including head and neck cancer surgeries and their microvascular reconstructions, breast cancer and their reconstructions. We all handle all kind of GI surgeries, thoracic surgeries, and gynecology, orthopedic ortho-oncology and uro-oncology also. The organization has equipped us with all the latest gadgets to handle any kind of difficult cancer cases, and we are proud of it.
Hi, myself Dr. Sanjay Misra. I work as a senior consultant and advisor in the Department of Radiation Oncology, Apollo Cancer Centers, Bhubaneswar. My department is well equipped with a state-of-art radiation machine, the TrueBeam STX HD, in the background of me. This machine is designed to treat all kinds of cancer very precisely with very minimal toxicities. With the facilities like IMRT, IGRT, SBRT, stereotactic radiosurgery, and stereotactic radiotherapy. All our staffs, including physicists, technologists, staff nurses, and patient care coordinators, they're all very well trained and they play a major role in having quality treatment and delivering the treatments very smoothly on time. We are focusing on building trust among our patient with a very personalized touch. For poor patient, we do have BSKY scheme and all kind of other tie-ups for benefit of all other patients.
This is Dr. Siti Das, consultant radiation oncologist working in Apollo Cancer Centers, Bhubaneswar. Here at Apollo Cancer Centers, we are actually doing a very advanced form of radiotherapy, which is known as a stereotactic radiosurgery, when the radiation is delivered in a single fraction. Stereotactic radiotherapy, where we are using multiple fractions, and stereotactic body radiation therapy. The use of FFF in the equipment in the linear accelerator actually helps us to do this high-end precision radiotherapy treatments, where tumors in the brain, which are inaccessible to neurosurgical procedures, may it be benign or malignant, or even benign tumors like malformations, they can be treated with high-dose radiotherapy.
I am Dr. Subhashish Mishra, radiation oncologist at Apollo Cancer Centers, Bhubaneswar. We have a tie-up with almost all corporate and insurance houses. We also have a tie-up for patients coming under the state government-sponsored BSKY or Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana scheme. On the occasion of World Cancer Day, I want to emphasize that the year 2021 is the ultimate year of the three-year-long campaign of I Am and I Will. This year is a reminder of the enduring power of cooperation and collective action. When we choose to come together, we can achieve what we all wish for, that is, a healthier and brighter future without cancer. Together, all of our actions matter.
Here in our Apollo Cancer Center Bhubaneswar, we have the latest 16 slice PET CT scanner which was installed in February 2020. In the last 1 year time, we have done 750 odd cancer cases and 50 neurological cases, for which I am very much thankful to everyone for trusting us. Thank you.
Good afternoon, I am Dr. Ashish Chandra, Medical Director, Apollo Hospitals, Bhubaneswar, and I am very happy to be a part of World Cancer Day, which is going to be celebrated on 4th of February. It is my pleasure to share with all of you that Apollo Cancer Hospital, Bhubaneswar, has already soft launched the program, prepared in all manner, technology-wise and expertise-wise, to handle all kind of cancer patients in our hospital, whether it may be whether the patient may require radiotherapy or medical oncology, chemotherapy, or radiation therapies, PET scan, so on and so forth. It is also very important that during this pandemic, COVID pandemic going around, the hospitals, the cancer centers are able to treat the patients with utmost care and caution, because a patient who has cancer definitely is at a higher risk of getting lethal COVID infection, and which can get converted into a complication. So therefore, it is important that such patients are treated accordingly. We at Apollo Cancer Hospital, Bhubaneswar, are ensuring that any cancer patients which are coming to the hospital, they utmost safe precautions are taken, and these patients are taken up after doing proper RT-PCR testing. They are being screened, and we are ensuring that all kind of comfort while any kind of therapies are being given in the center, including radiation therapies or chemotherapy, so on and so forth. And due caution and care is also taken just to ensure, because these patients can develop definite complications, which we all need to understand as caregivers. And we have all kind of facilities available within the hospital to ensure that these patients are safe with us. Thank you.
Apollo Cancer Center, apart from fighting cancer, we fought a strong battle with Corona. I'm very happy to share that even at pandemic times, we were on and we were able to take care of the patients. Our doctors, nursing staff, paramedical staff and support staff worked together as a team while following all the protocol led by ICMR and at internal Apollo process and system. We've been able to cater almost all the patients who were willing to come and take the cancer treatment at our facility. I'm very happy that as a team, we were able to address the cancer care requirement and have been working nonstop. So Corona came and went, but we kept on going on.
Namaste. I am glad to see the phenomenal progress the Apollo Cancer Center Bhubaneswar has made in a very short span of time. The center's facilities and achievements by our doctors has already made the Apollo Cancer Center in Bhubaneswar as the first choice for cancer care in Odisha, assuring you that we will continue to add state-of-the-art facilities in the Apollo Cancer Center and ensure the best possible cancer care to all cancer patients. Namaste.